Looking for a better way to help protect vulnerable plumbing pipe penetrations from damaging leaks? Check out the new MasterFlow Pivot Pipe Boot Flashing from GAF. The all-metal Pivot Pipe Boot Flashing is designed and tested tough to help it stand up to the elements. The flexible Pivot Ball and Socket Pitch Adjustments feature ensures a vertical orientation on any roof slope from 3 over 12 to 12 over 12. It has no exposed seals, collars, or gaskets, and doesn't require exposed caulking. Plus, it's warranted against leaks caused by manufacturing defects or ordinary wear and tear for up to 50 years or as long as the warranty of the adjacent roof covering. Best of all, it's easy to install. Start by installing deck protection and leak barrier as you normally would when flashing plumbing pipes, with the Pivot's base flashing oriented with the up arrow pointing towards the roof peak. Center and slide the base flashing down over the plumbing pipe. Use the ball and socket pitch adjustment feature to center the plumbing pipe in the base flashing and to vertically orient the pivot towards the sky. Lock the pivot's pipe insert securely into the pivot cap by turning clockwise. Fit the pipe insert into the inside opening of the plumbing pipe and firmly push the cap down onto the pivot's base flashing tube. Fasten the pivot in place with corrosion-resistant roofing nails using the built-in fastening guides. Finish by shingling over the sides and top of the extra-large base flashing using the handy shingle cut termination guides. The new MasterFlow Pivot Pipe Boot Flashing, available now only from GAF.